Hey guys, yeah, WAB, and today is Easter! Anywho, Jordan's giving my chocolate bunny to, her mom because it was nasty. And I'll do a review on what I got. This is not mine.
I know where we have to go.
Okay, this is my basket. I have a frozen candy castle egg inside. I have this egg, and it has hair ties in it for some reason. I have Peeps, but I already ate two.
They're good. Peeps are good.
I have these three little carrots, and they're really adorable, but they're not real carrots. They, you open them by their stem right here, and then inside there's, powdered sugar.
Okay, you guys haven't
even
had breakfast yet, so no more candy right now, okay?
Or
left candy for this again.
You are lucky.
It's kind of sour. The heart is and I got jelly beans in their orange flavor, and it's in this carrot shape thingy. So I have three carrot things. And I have these sour candies. They're good. I haven't tried them, but I just know they're good. And then last but not least, the most beautiful thing of all, Chuck. And here's Jordan. We got the same thing. And then we also got these disgusting chocolate bunnies.
They're good.
They're hollow. They're nasty. Okay, it's Jordan's turn to review.
No, because we all had the same thing. So.
Yeah, but you have to review the thing
so they know.
BRB. WAB.
Keep everything under people's reach. Hurry.
I love that.
Well, my sister is here. I got Peeps, Pink Peeps.
Haley, bring me those two things.
20 pack of chalk.
But she gets in the drink.
I got some candies in this little container. It's my favorite color. I got some of these hair ties.
Mama, they're coming for me to tell you that we
coffee. You make coffee every morning.
Yeah. Me too.
At nighttime, this looks white, Mama. This looks white.
I got some jelly beans. Oh, just so you know, my nickname is Bunny.
Hey, in my class, I have a girl named Esther instead of Easter. Esther.
I got some of these.
Esther is another,
Happy Easter.
Once upon a time, there was a queen named Esther, and she was a Jew, but the king didn't know she was a Jew, and he wanted to kill all the Jews. So Esther went and struggled to hide all the Jews.
I know.
So Esther is a good name because she was a good person. Bibbles, is that from mine? Got some more.
Yay!
One, two, snowman.
BRB. Haley,
do you want to tell him?
Bibble, did you take my other carrot?
She does have a carrot.
Get that, Bibbles. She's got a carrot. And she's not afraid to use it.
Oh, I want to try that.
Sure. BRB. Haley, say.
BRB.
Hey, Bill.
No!
Oh, those are cute.
Thank you.
You want the bags?
Oh.
You want to go in the camera?
No.
We're not going to do WAB yet.
Wait, what?
I'm already done. We need to turn it off.
No.
Beep.
Wait, yeah. Dude.
I can't.
Oh, Billy, you want your Easter egg?
Bye.
Here. Open it.